Hello everyone. I followed the instructions to install Dataflow locally onto Kubernetes. So now I have Dataflow running in the background and I've exposed it as a service in Kubernetes so I can see the Dataflow UI. But as you can also see, it's a bit barren right now. I've seen more life in a DBA's beard. So let's try and fix that by installing some ready-made applications. Now, applications are basically building blocks that you can use to build streams and other things. So I just go here to bulk import. And in my case, I'm going to choose RabbitMQ and Docker, this little link here. And then I'm going to import the applications. Okay, that's done. So now I have about 60 or so different building blocks which I can use to build streams. So let's build one straight away, why not? Real easy, just click Create Streams on the Stream tab here. And this brings up all of those pre-built pieces. So I'm going to choose HTTP, which will expose a HTTP endpoint for me. And I'm going to choose Log so that anything that goes into the log can be seen. And I'm going to link those two things together just like this. This is telling Dataflow that for this stream in the background, use messaging to link these two things together. So that's what it's going to do. So I'm done there. I just give it a name. So HTTP log stream is absolutely fine. Click create the stream and it's done. So now I have my stream definition, but the stream isn't running yet. I need to deploy it. So I go to deploy the stream. And then I can just accept all of these defaults. They're all fine. So that's it. The stream's successfully deployed. Now the beauty of this is that essentially Dataflow is taking care of all the details of deploying this application onto Kubernetes for me. It's creating deployment descriptors in YAML and doing all that wonderful stuff through Skipper. And in a few minutes, it will be running. And when it's running, those two applications, the HTTP and the log, they'll be connected together using messaging. Now my application's running. I just have one extra job I have to do here. I need to expose the HTTP component so that Kubernetes will allow it to be seen from outside. So I just do a port forward for that. 8080 is fine. Okay, that's done. So now we can test it. So if I boot a command line here, let's just do a HTTP. And we're going to post to port 8080. And I'm going to send some JSON. Name equals Ben. So that's done. So what we can see now, if we go back to our log component and actually have a look at the log, then there you go. There's my message right down the bottom there. So Dataflow has taken care of all of the infrastructure concerns. It's got the RabbitMQ. You could also use Kafka. It's bound those two applications together, the HTTP and the log, and it's taken care of deploying them onto Kubernetes for me, which is brilliant.